ice slide.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Come on.
Promise not to tell. Promise not to tell.
Uh-oh. Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oh, cutscene.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
Hmm. That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
I'll just take that.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone.
Yay.
I think we helped her cross over.
That would be her skeleton. Which is the way out?
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, there she is.
No.
Hey, fuck off!
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them!
Soak them? Alright, soaking them. Podium.
It's on your left!
I'm gonna do it my way, fuck it.
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the book stand.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first. That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
Ow, hey, enough of that.
Yow! Throw a capture stream on her!
Oh, I will,
That's
trust
good.
Me.
Throw out the trap!
I'm gonna beat her a little bit.
Stay on her.
Aim high. Well done.
caught her.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room up.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. The whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonia. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time.
Here we go! Oh, shit.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
Hold on, I'm not done desliming this place. Alright.
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Need that. Alright, check out these portals. Alright, we know where those go. That's how it's done.
Well, that was embarrassing.
Just got shut out of there.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first tether, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. The plastic charge has a short half-life. Tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro!
Yeah, I know.
Oh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
Look at all that slime.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
Cadet?
Exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
Do you think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
I remember there being something in here. Maybe not. Those spider webs were so big and bad, they're unburnable. Screw those guys.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
Nope. Not that one. I've got a better idea. This one.
Out of here. Did you see something scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Got him. I think they're being... I don't know.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Regular slime. Got it. Maybe a little upside down here, though.
Made it out, too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Oh.
Look for the long staircase.
I see
the exit portal is at the very top.
Right. That's a fool. There you go.
Keep moving, sport. You sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Yes. Burn ourselves a hole here. Oh shit.
Recruit, I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
That works. Burn myself a hole through. Hey! Hey! Get thee behind me, Satan!
Did you hear that?
Wonder if that's the collector we're looking for.
I think he goes by Azad Lord now.
Hey, Cadet, are you okay? Sounds like it's getting closer.
Can you get to that portal at the top of the stairs?
No. Come on. Come on. Drugs are bad! So that's not gonna work. Get us there faster. Alright. Way too far. Okay, give it a sec. float for a minute here. There we go. Yeah! I'm gonna kick some ghost ass right now.